Okay, so the extracellular matrix of the cell, while it might seem like it's just sort of the outside area of the cell and so wouldn't have much of